Welcome to Brussels, the European capital of culture and history. In this video, we will show you the five unmissable things to see during your visit to this wonderful city. The Grande Place is the heart of Brussels and one of the most iconic places in the city. The square is surrounded by historic buildings, including the town hall and the King's House. The Grande Place is the perfect place to admire the architectural beauty of Brussels and to take some souvenir photos. In particular, the town hall is a 15th century Gothic building that is worth seeing, with its copper-decorated windows and spires. The Manneken Pis statue is another popular attraction. This bronze statue represents a child peeing and has become a symbol of the city. The statue is small but very popular with tourists, and is located in one of the busiest areas of the city. In addition to this statue, there are also the statue of the little girl Jeannique Pies and the statue of the dog Zinnicky Pies, which represent a little girl and a dog respectively. The Royal Palace of Brussels is the official residence of the Belgian kings. The palace is open to the public during certain months of the year and offers a unique opportunity to see the interior of the royal halls. You will be able to admire the architecture of the palace and learn about the history of the Belgian royal family. Furthermore, the palace regularly hosts exhibitions and cultural events. The European Parliament is one of the most important places in the city when it comes to European politics. Visitors can hire a tour guide to learn more about how the institution works and find out how the decisions that are made here affect the lives of all European citizens. Furthermore, the European Parliament offers a panoramic view of the city from its terrace. St. Michael's Cathedral is an important religious building located in the historical center of Brussels. The cathedral is famous for its Gothic spires and offers a panoramic view over the city. You will be able to admire the architecture of the Gothic spires and windows and learn about the religious history of the city. The cathedral is also famous for its mosaics and artwork, including a 10th century bronze statue of St. Michael. Plus, the cathedral hosts regular classical music concerts, so keep an eye out for upcoming events during your visit. These are just some of the many things that Brussels has to offer. We hope this video has given you an idea of what to see during your visit. Remember to also explore the surrounding neighborhoods such as the Artists' Quarter of St. Gilles and the Jewish Quarter of Morons, where you will be able to find many interesting shops and restaurants. And don't forget to taste the famous donuts of Brussels, the waffles and the Belgian beer. Have a good trip!